TLC aired the first episode of its latest reality TV show, Breaking Amish, last night, a show that gives us the opportunity to watch five curious Amish adults leaving their bonnets and buggies behind in order to find themselves in the sinful city of Manhattan. Feast your eyes as these Amish people ride down the road to self-discovery on mechanical bulls, stopping along the way to get tattoos, pursue a career in modeling, and drink copious amounts of alcohol, then decide if they'd like to return to their Amish ways. There will be tears, judgment from the colonies, and perhaps a little bit of romance. Of course, the real mystery here is why the Learning Channel is so interested in producing freak shows and exploiting those who stray from the norm, one group at a time. For example, little people, pageant toddlers, redneck pageant toddlers, conjoined twins, and now the Amish, which is probably the most shocking because they typically don't like to be photographed. Interestingly, this isn't even the first reality TV show to be made about rebellious Amish people. There was Amish in the City back in 2004, but that was about teenagers during Rumspringa, which is like the Amish version of spring break, but not really.